Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I will show you how to mine Verus Coin using the ThreeFold Grid. In this video I will show you why you should consider using the ThreeFold Grid for Verus mining, and if you keep watching to the end I will share bonus info about the ThreeFold Grid that will have an impact on your Verus mining. Verus is all about decentralization, and the current solution from Microsoft, Google and Amazon are all about centralization. So that is a bad match. Luckily, there is a better match. The project is called ThreeFold and supports the same values as Verus and have focus on peer-to-peer and open source cloud computing and storage. Go to the webpage play.grid.tf, click on the profile manager icon. You have two options. You can either click create a new account, or you can paste in the private key for your already created account. I have already an account, and I paste in the private key and let the system find my account. The private key will not be shared with others. If this is the first time you create a profile manager, you need to found your account. First step is to create a TFT wallet using the ThreeFold Connect app. If you need some guidance, you can watch my video how to use the ThreeFold Connect app to create a TFT wallet and a ThreeFold farm. When your ThreeFold Connect app is up and running, it's time to buy some TFT. If you need help with this step, check out my video about how to buy ThreeFold token with your credit card, bitcoins or lumens, and how to send your TFT from Stellar wallet to your ThreeFold Connect app. When you have bought some TFT and sent them to your ThreeFold Connect app, you can scan the QR code with your ThreeFold Connect app and send TFT to your profile manager account. When you have founded your account, it is time to add a public secure shell key. You can either add your own or click on Generate Secure Shell Keys. If you click on the Generate Secure Shell Keys, the browser automatically downloads the private key file, which you need to copy into your SSH folder. It is a good idea to back up your public and private key. Click on Close. In the upper right corner, you can see your TFT balance. Time to prepare a full virtual machine. Choose the number of threads you want to use. In this example, I used the public IP version 4 for an easy connection. Using IP version 4 costs extra, so you may want to optimize this in the future if you want to save TFT. You only need 25 GB storage for Ubuntu and mining. Maybe less storage is enough. Use capacitor filter. Select the country where you want to run your server. In this example, I select Belgium. Click on Apply Filters and Suggest Nodes. Choose a node you want to deploy on. In this example, I choose node ID 50. Click on Deploy. Your virtual machine will now be created on the ThreeFold Grid. The deployment can take up to 3 minutes to complete, sometimes less. When finished, you will see details about the deployment. You can access the details later. Close the details. Copy the public IP version 4. Open a PowerShell or terminal. In a browser, search for ccminer GitHub. Choose Monkeys 1010. And click on ccminer. Click on CPU only under releases. Scroll a bit down. In your PowerShell, write SSH, root, add, and paste in the IP version 4 and hit enter. Write yes and hit enter. You are now connected with a deployed virtual machine. Run apt update. Copy first line from the CCMine installation instruction and paste the command into the PowerShell or terminal and hit enter. Write Y and hit enter to continue. Use Tab on your keyboard for navigation, choose OK, and hit Enter. Copy the next line from the CCMine installation instruction and paste the command into the PowerShell or terminal. Now this is important. Change ARM to Verus 2.2 and hit enter. Copy the next line from the CCMine installation instruction and paste the command into the PowerShell or terminal and hit enter. Do the same for the next four lines. If you run a program through secure shell, PowerShell, or terminal, the program ends when you close the PowerShell or terminal. To prevent this, you can use the screen commands in Ubuntu. Write screen -s ccminer and hit enter. A new screen is now running on the virtual machine that is not bound to your PowerShell or terminal. Time to start the ccminer. Copy and edit the example line, add your favorite pool, your wallet, and how many threads you want to use for mining. Paste and run the edit line in your PowerShell or terminal. It may take some time for the miner to reach the full hash rate, with 20 threads I get around 17 megahash per second. Next time you connect to the virtual machine, you can write the command screen-ls to list your screens. Write screen-r and the number in front of the screen you want to attach and go to. To return or exit, use Ctrl and A and D. Looking at the mining pool stats Verus Coin calculator, you will earn around 0.25 USD per day, which will be around 7.20 USD per month. Looking at the resource pricing calculator on the webpage dashboard.grid.gf, you will see that 20 threads will cost around 18 USD per month. Now, if your electric bill is high, this could be a okay deal. Now, here is why you should consider mining Verus Coin using the ThreeFold Grid. If you make sure that you have a certain amount of TFT on your account, you will automatically receive a discount. The more the better, until you reach the gold package, which will give you 60% discount. Now, let us do the math again. If you have 60,000 TFT on your account, it will cost you around 7.29 USD per month, so basically the same as buying Verus Coin at the moment. But you will receive the extra Verus Coin when IDs, currencies, and PBAS changes launches. Now there is more, the bonus. The ThreeFold Grid is built up by different kinds of CPUs inside the nodes. If you look around and test different nodes, you will find better performance. In this example, I have 16 threads returning around 25 MHz. Let us do the math again. With 24 MHz, you will earn around 0.34 USD per day, which will be around 10.20 USD per month. If you have 50,000 TFT on your account, it will cost you around 5.85 USD per month. That means that you will earn around 4.35 USD per month. This is a pretty good deal. In my next video, I will show you how to stake your Verus coin using the ThreeFold Grid. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.